difference between an arm bar and a drop. This is an arm bar, right? And then this is a drop. Got it? Right, elbow break with a takedown. Right. Boom, two count. Boom. Right here. Boom. Right? Chop on the wrist there. Boom. 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 Break it there. Boom. Break it here. Stomp on the head. Modified takedown. Boom. Boom. From there. Modified. Again, we're working from far away. Boom. Break here. Boom. Chop on the ridge of the face, of the nose. We're taking down. And right on there, lock his head into your knee. And this, right here, right? And then proceed to break. This way. We're in a scenario where the blade is right up on your throat and he's holding your arm. So you say, please, please, please don't kill me, please. Twist and out. Make sure. Situation trying to get away from this knife. He's got his hand behind my neck. So this way, if I try to get out, he'll just slice my neck that way. All right. So in a case like this, it's very difficult. So you gotta say, please, 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 don't kill me, don't kill me, don't kill me. All right, two hands out, if you can. And then, the other way is tighter around the neck. Please, please, don't kill me. And right into his body. Okay, again. Boom. Grab. This long, this medium range. Boom. Boom. In. Hit on the ridge. Come down. Step here. And pinch the neck. Tap when you feel anything. Okay. Now, this time, instead of going up, go over and now break. Okay. Bam, bam, bam. Punch. Boom. Alright. Block. Up. Take him down. Drop. Drop. Turn him over. Boom. And here. Always turn there. And then lift up.
Okay.
Then boom, 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 boom. Ah, wrong one.